No new paint jobs. I want to switch back to the black tar. Alright, hopefully this buzzard base will have...
Saint, where are we headed?
South. Deep muck.
Maybe we're not seeing it because it's not revealed yet.
Where can we find sulfur?
The yelly smelly? Chemnos! Yeah, Chemnos! I'll show you!
Have I just been following the, Not gonna stop doing this. Go back and unlock cars some other time.
I'll keep an eye.
Okay, now... I don't know what that was about. I see a water station up there.
Look! That smoke!
Must be what Jake talked about.
Let's go for the salt, saltpeter here. Then we'll do the buzzard camp. Yeah, here. Bodies,
this
okay.
This was a slaughter. These roadkill are cut to pieces. Better mark this. Need to find the other one.
All right, site mark. That means GT guys can come grab the stuff. Buzzards. The underground bases, I think, are the right idea. Nice and hidden. Dug into the rock and salt. Hey. They do like their spiky things, though. I got the metal down here. There's no scrap, really. Kind of establishment you guys are running. Oh, is it like a entrance? You can bring a vehicle down here, on it, and then flip back out. It's gonna go. I just let you out of the place before it explodes, right? Alright, there's a water station up here. Can I tell by the tattered canvas? It's only tam- oh yeah, plastic tarp. Fresh salt air. Not the
more party on the horizon.
All right, what the heck? Below us? No, I saw it on the ridge. I know Max can't jump very well. Crazy. But I saw the can't see it anymore.
Up ahead. Forget that plan. Don't show what sits on the hood. Ornament of great power for us.
Oh well, so it's Trap one of two. So this must have been the saltpeter location. This is somewhere else. I confused the two. Yeah, let's not worry about it. Let's hit the balloon and then we'll hit Gutlash. Gut gash, excuse me.
Yes! Even the littlest ones are armored up!
Oh, we're going right by this thing. I don't like water. My canteen is dry.
Sit tight.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here, I'll walk. Welcome! Come closer! Yeah!
gonna explode? How are gonna explode? Oh. Super violent. Alright, we're here for water. Where is the water collector? Moisture collector. Here it is. How much should we go? Ooh, it's full. Yeah. All right, now to the balloon. We can see what we're dealing with here. Bear traps. They're even bigger than bear traps.
Oh, the scorching lamp rises.
Scorching lamp rises. So this balloon should let us see most of the locations around here. Here what we're dealing with. Goes back at the full turn. Explosion required, huh? Not break this without a thunder poon? I don't see any gas cans. So a thunder poon needs what? Story mission, black magic. Real? Guess let's hit gut gash. Kind of curious to see if this will kick off the next thing or not. Somehow bugged. Without an explosive of some sort. Like a gas can or some thunder poon would do it. Hello? Is anybody home? Am I missing an upgrade? Is that the thing? Everything is green, right? One part missing. Wasteland class. This part of the mission will become active once you've reduced the threat level in Jeech territory by at least 1 point. Definitely done that. Got the car body. Workshop window and install all available upgrades to the jack. Don't have enough scrap. And only one part we left to install. You receive a new objective to travel to Gutgash's stronghold. I have not received that objective. Bugged. We're experiencing problems finishing the Wasteland Classic mission. Make sure all the upgrades for the jack are green except for the baby bars upgrade. Okay. Important note, in order to finish the jack, you may have to install lower level parts than the ones currently installed. This includes getting some upgrades entirely. These upgrades need to have a green circle on the top of the upgrade menu. Okay. We've done all that.
We have all the making.
Oh, everything. That's kind of wonky.
Forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got cash.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel. We parley with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes. And if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you. Hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
That's too bad. So it sounded like basically we had higher level upgrades installed than was required for the Archangel, for the Jack. And so the game wasn't kicking over into the next story mission. Little annoying. So this is Jeet's territory, this is Gutgash territory. Alright, so there's two more things to eliminate for Jeet. Collect the welding wire. Might as well get that started and then we go back and take down those last two sections.
Welding wire.
So we gotta, sounds like we need to collect the same stuff for each strong. Okay. There we go, the Jack. Like a true Jack of all trades, he's capable all around, ready for nothing, but most of the most daunting of quests. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Now we're talking. Okay. Oh, there are a lot of them, aren't they? All right. Chumbucket calls it the Jack, and to me, it's one step closer to the car I need. Gastown remains the goal. We're not ready just yet.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the Angel Combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe...
What was that supposed to mean? See, the next story mission is locked. Interact with the mission starter to see the requirements needing to unlock it. So I guess we should finish up the stuff in Jeet's territory. Fast travel. No legend. The Scrotus. All right, let's head to the balloon. Sounds a bit different than another car. Although interesting, I think we've upgraded our original car beyond this one in some ways.
Here come the buzzards.
You have armor. That's good.
Keep the car safe.
Yes.
Hey. Oh, you hit your dungeon, bro.
Shoot the tires! Shoot the tires!
I'm punching here.
Oh, let go.
Oh, yeah. Let me get some car. Five shells. More scrap. Our balloon. All right, let's see what we're dealing with here. On one hand, it's awesome to have this huge open world to play around in. On the other hand, it's a lot of the same. There's only so much variation you can do with a dried up ocean bed. I appreciate all the little scavenging camps and all the forts are all different. That was the statue. All right, a few more things on the map. Oh, there's the survey crew parts. Yeah, let's get that first. I think we need, yeah, that's our last survey crew part. Sweet. Okay. Anything else that I missed spying? What's that over there? I can't quite get it. What is that? One scarecrow there too.